It's good to see you alive and well, Phidias.
And you, Phidias. As you can see, I didn't get here alone.
Ah, yes. The kind and thoughtful hero you mentioned in your letter.
I'm glad I could get him out alive.
And for that heroism, I found some information on a man named Brisson who's plotting Phidias' early demise. Hopefully you can make something of this clue.
I can.
Please give Pericles my thanks and my farewell. And be careful. I still believe many in Athens are in danger.
Are they singing, bro? Like, chill. We are docked. We do not have to sing.
I swear on my life, and the lives I will take from others, I will not fail the cosmos again.
Oh yeah, that's that guy who got burned. I just sailed all the way over here. And now I gotta go all the way back. Man, can this stay folded?
Thank you. Are you sure this is a good idea, Commander? This is a dangerous area.
Saving more now than ever.
Off we go.
I accidentally just stole something. I was trying to tell my horse to stay on the fucking road, and I stole something. I don't give a fuck. Let these mercenaries come.
You must be the one Pericles sent.
I am. He said there is an ostracism vote, but didn't tell me what I'm here to do.
Of course he didn't. That's what I'm for.
Who the fuck are you?
What does someone have to do to be ostracized?
Anyone seen as a threat to the city or the people is enough. And then it is up to the vote. Some have been ostracized for simply being more disliked than the person they're up against.
If someone is exiled, can they return?
If they do, they'll be punished.
What's my role in this?
The votes have already been cast. We don't have long before they're counted. Take the Ostraca in this bag and exchange them with the ones currently under guard.
You want me to rig the ostracism?
Pericles does, and he has his reasons, I'm sure. Bring me the bag you took from the room, and I'll take care of the rest.
No one will see me go in or out. Stay here.
So we're going to the logic. I was surprised to find out what country of origin Logitech was. But it escapes me. I believe it's Swiss or German. It was some nation that I...
Got to be careful not to get spotted.
I think I often did.
Hey! Who are you?
Looking for me!
This nigga's got white number 15s over their heads. Like, I can deal with that shit. Oh, that's right. I can hold it, can't I?
We need to check this one out. Stay alert.
I think he can see me. In
Yeah!
Actually fight a mercenary without having the whole entire fucking town trying to kill me at the same time. That'd be great. This makes it so much worse. It's like, why is the whole town on the side of the mercenary?
I should be careful. High security here.
I'm a mercenary. You should be on my side. I think when I get over here, it just pops up. There's right here, I could hold it down. Another truck. Here.
Smother it!
Bro, get up. like everybody's kind of guarding this one. I don't know how I'm gonna get down there.
Should do it. I should let Pericles' contact know.
I think I saw something.
Like seriously walking this way. How you do it at a certain time, like if you kill them quick, they won't run into the fucking alert first.
Your head is mine!
Ah, dumb. leave and try to kill this mercenary.
Absolutely.